Where did Hellbender go?
Channel up.
Oh, he went up channel up. Well, just pop channel up and tell him.
Alright.
Ready up.
He was very saddened to hear this because he already started launching this next game to play.
Which was My Little Pony Adventures?
Yes. There's actually, no, it was Hello Kitty Cutie World.
God.
That's pretty good.
It's a real game, I don't know if it's
I'm
good.
Just saying, it said it was fucking Chainlink on the...
Well, it lied.
Everybody lies.
Mm-hmm. Yo, Vector, kick that puppy so that Handower can eventually get in.
Yes,
I'm with loading. Vector.
I mean, fuck, not Handower, Hellbender, fuck, whatever. They don't give a fuck what this dumb name is.
Oh, you goddamn H's.
You should just been that bad player.
Well, no, because that could also refer to kerosene.
Oh.
What?
Shots fired. Hey guys, Humble Bundle is selling Wildstar for $20 and play as a space rabbit.
Oh, never mind. Alpha has goons in it.
Get out.
No, you get out, sir.
It's still doing the same fucking shit even after a restart.
So, how long did it take Longstar to get on the platform?
I'm a hostile
group
south of your position. Here's your medkit.
I don't even think it took that long.
Here's your med kit, pick it up!
You don't fuck me.
Few months or so, give or take.
Long enough to get on the Humble Bundle.
Listen up, there's a hostile LAB east of your position.
Shit, where's the elevator in here? Oh, never mind, I found it.
I can't believe I just successfully evaded enemy fire in a tank.
Guys on Alpha.
Not our fault that they don't shoot at gamers.
Jesus Christ, man. Relax.
Oh yeah, on the subject of gamers, the Goxie band got divorced.
Oh no, does he still
Oh no, he's back on the market.
No, he doesn't have... Well, they don't know for sure, but he stopped wearing the ring. He wasn't wearing the ring for his picture, so people think he's divorced.
Maybe he just went in too deep and it never came back out.
I lost it!
That was probably my favorite moment from those GBS Choose Your Own Adventure games. Is when they go into the... They go into their own Goatsy. At one point, it was great.
We have to go deeper.
Spawn on me, maybe?
Like, maybe? Where?
Dead kids on the roof. Shooting rockets down in APCs.
Oh, which roof is that?
The one over next to D.
Did you need ammo?
E.
Did you just fall off the roof?
No, I didn't.
No, he's still there. I'm parachuting to you.
Okay, you're blue?
Okay, so we're like fucking them up like way more than we did last round, and they don't even have the, like, player discrepancy anymore.
Oh, you're on the lower roof. Okay, give me a sec. Where are you at, Death Kid?
I got him.
Yeah.
Are you on D?
No, I'm up above. Next to D. I just fucked up an AP.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is their spawner camping? Oh my god.
Yep.
That team is bad.
But they got our A.
They slipped a finger.
I got eyes on a hostile soldier. I spotted a hostile soldier.
MRAP gonna get you. God. to the attack chopper. That is not friendly. Attack chopper at E. And he's flying really goddamn low.
Oh, I shot too high. There's a transport going to C.
You capped the attack chopper, D. Oh, that transport chopper's over up.
Hey, don't close that roof.
White as shit. There's a transport.
Here, does not have door gunners apparently, because it could have just killed all three of them.
I got sniped. I got sniped from the other roof. Might want to go prone.
C or where? Which other roof?
The one across to C. Yeah. Oh, we're the only fucking two on that squad. Alright.
I got him. He was on the bank building.
And he used the UN building?
Yeah, hey, anyone from India Squad?
I'm coming up the wharf. Don't blow me up.
Yo, anyone in India Squad want to come join us at Alpha?
Am I in India Squad?
Yeah, no, they got it. They got it through personal worry.
No, they wanted us over in A.
In A Squad, yeah.
Oh, an A squad. I thought you meant an A point.
Get on up in it.
Get it, boy.
You got a purty mouth.
Same.
Oh my god. Fuck the computer. I hate you right now so hard.
Should have probably kill yourself, then uninstall the game. I think that would fix the problem. I'm told that works.
Oh, I'm just gonna unplug this monitor right now.
Make sure to punch straight through it.
I think the guys at E are mad at me now.
You should go to the full display port.
Huh? What?
Nah, we're just dumb.
Is there a guy above us or is he below us? And there's all kinds of guys below us, but.
Never forget.
It's like the day.
Oh, fuck.
I have eyes on a hostile AT soldier in your current location. We've lost
that parachute kill, though. That was pretty good. You could hide in that fucking corner.
Got a tank coming.
Neutralized objective echo.
Wow, that player was really bad.
There's your medkit. Pick it up. Here's your medkit. Pick it up.
Oh. We need these medkits. Thanks.
There's your medkit. Pick it up.
Thanks, Obama.
I got one off it.
They're underneath you. I killed someone, I think. Did I hit the chopper?
Yeah, you hit the chopper. It's not good. I don't want an AI bomb.
Alpha. Yes, sir.
Here's your meds, pick it up. There's your med kit, go get it. There's your med kit.
There's no chopper gunner on that chopper orbiting the tall roof by D&E. But someone with a rocket would be helpful.
Yeah, let me respawn again.
Gotcha.
Ah, shit, they do have a chopper gunner now. They got two of them. Ah, they just got on the roof, two of them.
Got him.
No, they're getting fucked up the ass over there.
So, yeah, anyone want to come join us at Alpha Squad? Don't want the 5-man squatting up.
Wait, no. Why do you have a puppy in your squad?
Fuck!
Because they don't have many people, so yeah, there's no reason not to, unless there's...
I should've told you about...
Reloading.
I mean, there's no disadvantage to having more squad members.
Attack choppers up.
Yeah, unless your puppies are like...
Where's he at?
I mean, even that, like, how often does that, like, really happen where you need to be super sneaky stealthy?
Depends if you're not a tank or not.
This is Battlefield, not sneaking mission.
Goon Squad L?
Got a cooldown for a second.
I got killed by Goon Squad L.
What is Goon Squad L?
Some dude called Goon Squad L.
Oh, that's his name?
Yeah.
That's kind of amazing.
Goon Squad L.
Dirty, step moving please.
LA, be out in the water on E.
Bunch of infantry in front of us, kerosene.
Yep.
Alright, let's do this. And he probably
LAV in the water.
Probably couldn't see that. Someone asked him again if his steers are
reloading.
Are your stairs Euclidean?
No, ask if you have stairs in your house. That's the...
Yes. I asked him and he didn't say nothing. So, well, I mean, he didn't say anything because it scrolled past too fast. He might not have seen it.
A goon never misses anything.
A goomba?
Jesus.
I'm gonna say Goon Squad L is not a goon.
No. Guess his response would have been, I am protected.
Oh my god. Fuck.
It's probably low tax.
No, because yeah. Lotex plays on the X-Bone because he's a dumbass.
Oops, fuck the wreckage hit us.
Ah! I didn't have any bullets! I don't have any bullets!
Get the D, we're about to lose D.
That was a damn good run.
Not only that, but Lotex also plays as Lotex Co.
I kept using my pistol because it was the fastest reloading thing I could have.
So yeah, there's very, very low chance of him being the tax man for reals.
Didn't he play with the PC goons like for 3
No, he played
under
the
escalator.
The
He's dead.
He played this game, but on the X-Bone, like I've been saying, and he didn't like it because he got him on the X-Bone, because he's an idiot.
It's on the X-Bone?
It's on the X-Bone, and...
It's not 64, there's no mouse.
And also, the X-Bone is a fucking...
There is 64 on the, bone.
But it's also the graphics are turned down as well.
And it's also on the bone, and it's also on the console version, the bone specifically, so it was buggy as fuck.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, way more than the PC version was.
But it was right, the save game bug. I think that was console, wasn't it?
No, there were, like, a lot of, like, there was an X-Bone exclusive loading screen bug, and he got that a lot, and he made a video about it.
Oh, I got killed by the roof.
Well, let me guess, it loads slowly?
It, didn't load, yeah.
They posted a link to the video he made for it in the thread. It's just 3 minutes of just a loading screen, a black loading screen?
Sounds about right for a console.
On the floor in front of you, front. You get him?
Got him.
Yeah, what was the shark tank?
It was a thread celebrating the failures of the X-Men.
Why was it called the Shark Tank?
It's not called the Shark Tank.
Oh.
Because of the TV show Shark Tank. Which is about people stuck. It's used figuratively, meaning like everyone's out to get each other and mean to each other.
Oh, on the stairs again. Zavod is the next map.
It's probably lying to us. It'll actually be Metro.
Here's your medkit.
Oh, motherfucker.
LAV on
try and get close to them to Echo 4, that's where all the bad guys are gonna be at.
Oh, I got shot in the face.
I thought his name was mentioned. I'm seeing a bunch of orange on B.
Yeah.
Some on A as well. Where are those skulls at?
Heads up, I have eyes on a hostile machine gunner east of your position. Hold your position.
You like it when they push back? Is that what you're saying?
Fucking engineers, leave me alone!
It's only gay if the points touch.
I got run over at Echo by an enemy out of nowhere. I'm not even
don't
mad.
Nerd.
Stop
I'm
thinking
not mad. It's an
about.
How did they even get height?
Stop thinking about what?
Tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow's gonna suck because I gotta like work out at 8:30 at 7:30 to work a long ass shift.
Soon. Be here.
I didn't even notice that other fucking tank.
So, good job, guys. We managed to finish them off with almost 600 ticket bonus.
Fuck.
Wow. Holy crap.
Yeah. Fucking nerds.
The Zavod should be fun.
GG close.
No re. Oh, cool, that was the last death.
Same. So that was a pretty good round of Halo, guys.
Halo 4.
The company.
Halo Field 4.
Company of the Damned.
Company of Heroes.
Alright, guys, I'm done for the night. I'll have a good one.
Thanks for playing, it was fun.
Are you all out or just...
Some of us should be left.
Yeah.
How many of us are left? Say, aye, aye, aye.
Aye, aye, aye.
Aye, aye,
aye. Aye, aye, aye. So it's 4 or 5 of us, okay.
Kian.
See, what the fuck?
Oh, yeah, Silk Road.